University College London is a public research university in London, England, and a constituent college of the Federal University of London. It is the third largest university in the United Kingdom by total enrollment and ranked as one of the top universities nationally and internationally. Established in 1826 as London University, UCL was the first university institution to be established in London, and the first in England to be entirely secular and to admit students regardless of their religion. In 1836, UCL became one of the two founding colleges of the University of London, which was granted a royal charter in the same year. It has grown through mergers, including with the Institute of Neurology in 1997, the Royal Free Hospital Medical School in 1998, and Eastman Dental Institute in 1999, the School of Slavonic and East European Studies in 1999, the School of Pharmacy in 2012, and the Institute of Education in 2014. UCL has its main campus in the Bloomsbury area of central London, with a number of institutes and teaching hospitals elsewhere in central London and a satellite campus in Doha, Qatar. It is organized into 11 constituent faculties, within which there are over 100 departments, institutes, and research centers. UCL operates several culturally significant museums and manages collections in a wide range of fields, including the Petrie Museum of Egyptian Archaeology and the Grant Museum of Zoology and Comparative Anatomy, and administers the annual Orwell Prize in political writing. There are at least 29 Nobel Prize winners and 3 Fields Medalists among UCL's alumni and current and former staff.